And when I see him face to face in glory, I will bow at his nail-scarred feet, and I'll thank him for the pain that he suffered, because he cared so much for